absolutely over the moon. Yeah, we've been preparing for the last few weeks and we've been meeting up and doing a bit here and there, haven't we? But yeah, it's really, really close at the end, but absolutely over the moon to a win. Adventure. It's exciting.
Aptly named, really.
Yeah, aptly named Adventure. It's a really, really tough brief, but I think that's what it's all about, trying to get the sort of top European students to operate on the hardest stuff. All the judges and, you know, their experience to receive sort of feedback from people like that is just incredible as a student. It's, you know, it's what you work really hard for.
I think the chance for it to go live is almost as big a prize as actually going to Cannes as well, isn't it?
Yeah.
Really? I think that's what everyone always wants to aspire to do, is have one of their campaigns, one of their ideas that they sort of nurture from one tiny idea to be in such a big campaign. And actually seeing it go live is, for the first time as students, that would be amazing.
So, the opportunity to go to Cannes would be incredible. Hasn't really sunk in yet.
Yeah.
I think it might sink in later on when I go home and sit on the sofa or something, but really looking forward to it, very excited.